Matt Meehan here for IrishBoxing.com with Craig O'Brien. Craig, first thing, very active gym here this morning at the Celtic Warrior. You're training yourself ahead of a big fight in the Tree Arena. How are you feeling?
Really good, yeah. The gym is always active. The gym is, you come up here every day. It's always good to be up, man. You know what I mean? There's always different boys and motivating people. So the gym's always active. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. Not long now, 3 weeks this Friday. Training has been great. I've known about it for a long time, so I've been training really hard. So yeah, buzzing. At home in Dublin, Tree Arena, it's a big one. It's something new for me, you know what I mean?
Speak to me just about how that fight came up, because the card was rumoured, and then it was not rumoured, and then it was rumoured again. But how long have you known actually for about this fight, and when could you announce it then?
But talking about it feels like since like 2022 or something, you know what I mean? But I don't know, a good bit back, man. Pascal texts me, he's, you know, about Callum Walsh. I said, I know him, this, that, and the other. Would you fight him? I was like, yeah, we'll fight him. Yeah. So we agreed to fight for his international title. Over 10 rounds, agreed everything, it was all good to go. And then there was a bit of a stall, there was nothing getting announced. It was a bit quiet in the background, and then seemingly I couldn't get sanctioned for his WBC international belt, you know, so because I've not a top 100 ranking.
So how did this fight with Edward come up then? Was it just a change of opponent and then you just said, listen, Edward's there, let's have it all?
Well, it's funny because Edward came up to spar me for Callum. So we were sparring up here a couple of weeks back in preparation for Callum, and then obviously that fell through. And listen, I suppose you want to fight good fights, you know what I mean? I don't want to be fighting on a big card like that. You don't want to be fighting something that doesn't make sense, you know what I mean? So yeah, Edward's name popped up as well as one or two others. It was happening, then it couldn't happen for some reason. Then Pat's came back to me and said it's on. So, yeah, listen, I'm delighted with it, you know what I mean? He's a great fighter. As I said, we shared a ring there sparring. So I know and he knows it's going to be a great fight on the night. So the crowd are in for the Tree, to be fair.
Can you just tell me about, obviously you never fought in the Tree Arena before, just what do you think the feeling's going to be like fighting in the Tree Arena? Obviously you're from Dublin, you're a Dublin man. Having to fight in such an special arena, what do you think that'll be like?
Yeah, it will. It'd be amazing. I pass it a few times during the week. I'd be down there a lot, and obviously I've seen the Katie shows previously and the shows that go on there. So, yeah, it's a bit of a dream come true, to be fair, fighting down there. Like I fought in the stadium, I fought in many good
arenas around Ireland.
And in the UK, some big ones, the O2 and stuff. But this is something different, something new. It's at home. My hometown crowd, there's a few Dublin boys on it, so... Yeah, I'm absolutely buzzing.
How have tickets been going so far? I guess they've been flying out the door since they knew you're coming to Dublin and you're bringing a big crowd on September 20th.
Yeah, listen, everybody's been talking about it, you know what I mean? It's the talk of the town at the moment, especially the inner city Dublin. So, yeah, and I'm sure it will be up on the fight week and nothing will happen. So, yeah, it's a massive night. I'm really looking forward to it. And, the plan's to get in there and get the win and push on.
Just any final words ahead of your fight, what people can expect in 3 words?
Well, as I said to you a couple of moments ago, I sparred Donovan. I know what he does. He knows what I do. People are in for a cracking fight, man, 100%. An 8-round brilliant fight.
Really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
No problem, Rob.
So you want to thank anyone for your sponsors, anyone in your family?
Yeah, no, just a big shout out to Irish Roofers who support me, who's been supporting me a couple of years. Arc Blinds who have been supporting me. Neuro Clinic, Will over there doing all the work on the body looking after me. And Kelly Memorials out in Balbriggan, Headstone. So they've been all supporting me. So big shout out to them and a big thanks to everyone that's coming to buy tickets and support me.
Craig, thank you so much. Really appreciate it.